What's up, everybody? It is me, Purple Fairy Gaming, here to name and begins another episode of OptiveCraft SMP. And in this episode, we're going to be making another shop. As you can see, I kind of got the layout little thing. And sorry, I don't think anybody really uses this anymore, so I just kind of filled up the water a little bit because it was kind of in the way of my little plot shop thing. Did I do this right? Yeah, I did. But yeah, over here is the nano farm that I did. I recorded the episode, but I was smart enough to delete it. So yeah, basically you just stand on the pressure plate, keep planting down what's called carrots. And yeah, it just works like this and you end up getting like millions of carrots. So yeah, I did that wrong. That's not how it's supposed to go. Three blocks? Okay, yeah. I wanted that. Oh, apparently it just stopped raining. Give me that. So, I want two cobblestone to go over here. Did I mention that I was gonna be building a kind of, valuables shop? I don't know. A lot of, like, people are gonna say, hey, you be copying H-Bomb from the cube! And first, I don't even know if it's H-Bomb or Mitch to start off, but all I know is that this is not going to be like his at all. It's going to have valuables, like, I mean, I guess it's going to, again, it's going to be the same concept, but come on, Andrew. It's like Andrew having a enchanted shop. I mean, he had that on Craft Union, and like everybody else in the world has an enchanted shop and stuff. So yeah, we're going to do this. I'm trying to be original. I didn't copy this from him, I just kind of had the idea to do it just like right now. But yeah, let's go with the building. So what I want to do, let's make some stone bricks. And I want the layer, the bottom, like this layer thing, to be stone brick. We're going to kind of go with more of a pattern this time around than with the last shop. Last shop was pretty nice, but just looked a little sloppy. I mean, I like it. I really like how it looks, but it just looks a little choppy. And yeah, so we're gonna not make that mistake, and let's just make ourselves a crafting table. Let's get some of this and craft some of these, because I have a nice design that I also use on my house, I think. I don't know if this design will work with it. Maybe we'll try to make the best out of it. So, let's put away these real fast. We're on each corner, we're gonna have, upside down stairs. And, again, medieval is kind of my... Aw, is this unsymmetrical? 1, 2. 1, 2. Oh no, I just forgot to put that one right there. Medieval is kind of my specialty in building. So I'm gonna be doing medieval. So what we're gonna wanna do, we're just gonna wanna place a bunch of random blocks as walls, obviously. That's kinda how medieval goes, something like this. It looks like, medieval is more like just place a bunch of random blocks until it looks nice. And then, like, the detail comes into hand, and the detail's a big part of medieval. So we're gonna put that right there. Now, I don't want overhangs on the pillars, so we're gonna leave the pillars free, because we're gonna go like that, like so. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom. Oh, no, I failed. Boom, boom. So, yeah, that's just to remind us that not to put anything here, because there's gonna be pillars, like so. And boom, boom. All right. So, let's see what we can do here. Let's grab some stone brick and also grab some stone. We don't need the, what's it called? The stairs right about now. So we're gonna go boom, boom, bam, bomb. Again, just random. And there are people be beeping in the background. Computers and stuff be beeping. But yeah, I already look how this likes, guys. I definitely look how this likes, if I do say so myself. I want this to be cobblestone. And, oh no, this is going to be cobblestone as well. Alright, I'm liking it. Stop beeping! Sorry if you hear that. So go like this. And this right here is going to be the actual entrance. And then, like, right here. I don't know. We're gonna have to see how it goes. So, let's start on the thing that I was gonna do with the stairs. God, I hate building inventories. They're really bad. So, no, not like that. Or is it? I think it goes like that. Then put another one, boom. And then like that. Yeah, that's how it goes. And then a stair there. Then boom, boom. And then another one right here. So let's just place our random walls. Boom, boom. Like that. Doesn't that look nice, guys? And maybe. I don't like how that looks right there, so I'll do something about that eventually. Or maybe I can go like boom, boom. No, I did it wrong. Boom. Okay, you know what? I'm closing my door. Too much beeping. No. I like how it curves. The other design, I like how it curves more. So, boom. No. Boom. Boom. And then maybe this, to make it look a little less choppy, will turn into cobblestone. Yeah, it looks better. Maybe we'll. Hey, hello. Get out of my life. Yeah, we're just gonna keep going with that design, so let's make some more stairs. And I don't know if you guys don't follow the channel. I don't like cutting. Like, for building episodes, I don't cut. Unless if I'm collecting resources, then I'll make the exception of cutting. But I usually don't cut. No, I did that wrong. Whoops. Or did I? Yeah, I did. So we need to finish up the wall like that. And then get rid of this. And we go boom boom and boom boom. Nope. Boom boom. Like so. And then do it over here. I don't really like how it curves into the pillar, but it's not like anybody's really gonna be looking at the back. But then I just might as well make it out of dirt, but I won't. And then I think I go boom. Boom. Yeah. One reason that I'm doing this too is that I'm gonna be selling enchanted books and I wanna run Andrew out of business. Oops, I just said that on the camera. I'm gonna be selling some enchanted books. And yeah, not really. But I'm gonna sell good enchantment books. He just said like he has a good shop, I guess. But like his enchanted books are just like bleh. I'm gonna sell like rare enchanted books. Like after Andrew gets me my Silk Touch book, I'm gonna be selling like enchanted books like Silk Touch and Smite and like Infinity and stuff. So like really super rare enchanted books. If that makes sense, 'cause yeah. So like Fortune 3 books, etc. But I'm not gonna be selling any weapons, just books. So boom, boom, boom. Are we done with the stair design? I think we are. But doesn't that give some nice detail? Looks a little. Oh, I'm on the. That scared me. I'm on the nano farm. That gives some detail. I like it. I'm liking how it looks. Maybe change the bottom one to a different, like. My God. A different block. Stone brick, give me that. Just in the fronts. So, like so. Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. And let's go up. And with something that we don't have to worry about. If that makes sense. I don't know. Give me that. And boom. No, I want to finish the pill. No, I don't want to do that. Boom, boom. And put something like so. Boom. Did I do that right? Nope. Oh, I can make that jump. I didn't know that. The more you know, right? And boom. All right. That's okay. I don't know. Oh, that's right. Let's make a staircase. And now we just have to go over here. Let's make that stone. And that cobblestone. And nope. I failed. And boom. No, come on. Yeah, no. How many ferrets does it take to put on? I could just do this. That's what I did on the other one. Wow, I'm a failure at life. All right. Okay, how's that looking? I'm gonna lose the stone up there. Maybe I'm gonna put backward stairs, like opposite from this kind of design, like that. I don't know, I might mess with the roof design. I'll have to see how it plays out. Probably end up doing that. All right. Oops. Okay. Uh-oh, I'm getting server lag. There we are. Okay. So like that. Then let's make some of these. Boom, boom, boom. Bam, boom, bomb. I don't know why, it just kind of seems a little Asian now. Like Asian style, kind of? I don't know. Let's put another one right there. And again, another one right there. I might want to put like glass up there or something. I'm not sure. I think that'll be a little cool. But right now we're kind of gonna do the roof before we actually do anything else. I don't know why. We're gonna try out some roof designs. Some roof designs. Boom. All right, give me this. Maybe boom, boom. And I'm gonna say boom a lot when I'm in building videos. I'm gonna try not to do it on every single block that I put though, 'cause that can get kind of annoying. All right, like so. And give me my cobblestone slabs. And go across, maybe. I don't know. All right, I had like just enough. Now I have to do the same over here with the whole entire stair thing. Was it like directly on the thing? Yeah, it was. Right. Okay. Now we do it opposite from that side. Do some hardcore parkour. Boom, boom. Hooah! Alright. And sorry if you hear back in the noise. Boom, boom. Okay, oh, we need one more right here. Alright, cool. Awesome sauce. But we need more for the roof. Uh-oh. Getting some server lag. Let's re-log. Uh-oh. Hang on. Let me just open my door. That'll help. I close my door, beeping stops. Opens the door back up. Oh wow. Server lag just stopped right when I left. I saw that. I see what you did there. Alright. Alright, like so. And let's scaffold back up with some stairs, I guess. I don't know, why not? And come over here. And boom. And put those right there. And then right here, I think I did this and this. Nope, not that. That and that. Something like that. I don't know. Let's see. Was it upside down or right side up? Right, that one's upside down. And this one's upside down. Okay, that's cool. Right. Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Alright. Now let's make some stone bricks there. Let's just make some more stone bricks. I saw some there, but just in case, we're going to make some more. We're not going to make them all into them. Right. Okay, cobblestone. Give me it. And I'm getting a FaceTime call. Oh, hang on, guys. I have to answer this. See you guys in 1 second. Alright, guys. We are back. And I finished the exterior. I think it looks cobblestone-y, I guess you could say. It has a lot of cobblestone in it. I kind of like it. It's definitely not my best build. I think I do better at building when it's from a creative world, and I could just look back at the creative world and just kind of copy it. But yeah, that's not happening in this build. We're not doing that today. Not today. Not today. We didn't actually finish the exterior. I want to add a little bit of design with fences and stuff. And there's my bird. So if you hear that for a second. Yeah. You can't. I'm going to close my door. That's always the answer to everything with background noise. I usually keep my door open. Because if I don't, then, I lag. Like, I get server lag. Ooh, that looks nice. That looks really nice. I'm liking this. Gives a lot of kind of a support type of look. If I have any gravel on me, I would make this gravel, but sadly I don't, so I'll do that eventually. But right now, I guess I'll just make the little road thing leading up to it, stone brick. And as much for the floor, I'm just going to clear it out with my super shovel, I guess. That's always an option. We only have speed. I need to make that speed, too. I don't know why it's only speed. Because, like, it seems like it's slow, but it's not. I mean, you know, I think you guys understand what I mean here. I'm breaking, like, just enough grass, not one block too many. As I break one block too many. As for the floor, I think we're just going to be doing... one thing that I'm going to be doing is rails. I have a good design that actually uses rails to make it look like a carpet type of thing, I guess you could say. I don't know. Hang on. It's a stack of that. Alright, there we go. And stone bricks right here. I know in the snapshot there's a crafting recipe for, what is it? Chiseled stone brick and mossy stone brick. You just use vines and vines and, you know, obviously stone brick. And it's really useful and stuff. You know, just thought I'd let you guys know. But this is just a quick and easy floor. Let's just replace these real fast. Boom, boom, boom. And just fill that in. And let's get... So, like, things that we're gonna have in here are, like, I guess name tags, I don't know. I mean, obviously, name tags, gold, I think gold is pretty, actually, kind of rare. I'm gonna have, what's that thing called, cobwebs, because I'm getting Andrew to get me a Silk Touch book. And then I can collect cobwebs with shears if I add them to the shears. So far we're going to have rare books too. We're going to have saddles, horse armor. I don't know. Saddles, horse armor. Rare enchanted books. I don't know if I said that already. I said something about enchanted books, but not quite sure if I said rare or not. What be happening? Apparently, going through doors isn't allowed. What? What is this? That was kind of weird. But yeah, enchanted books. Now, can we put this here? Yes, we can. Oh, that's an issue. Okay. You know, let's go like that. No, I want that cobblestone. I don't know why. And I'm getting some server lag, like hardcore. There's a helicopter in the background too. It's nice, isn't it? I'm not a fan of how the sky shows, so I'm gonna fix that eventually. But I don't think it'll be too noticeable, so it's not gonna be much of an issue. Oh, I timed out. That'll happen. That'll definitely happen with bad internet. Seems like we're not really getting it anymore. Let's just wait a second. Come on. Come on, buddy. All right, let's just open the door again. Let's just open the door. Right, the bird stopped, so now we reconnect. And we should be fine now. Yeah, we are. What were we making? Yeah, we're making chests now. So let's make a bit more wood because it's gonna be full of chests. Like this. Like that. Boom. And we need to make trap chests, which is with iron and sticks. And is that? Yeah, I can open that. And boom. Get rid of that. Boom. And we can open all of these, I'm pretty positive. Yep. Let's go grab some iron from the Iron Golem Farm. The nifty old Iron Golem Farm. I forgot how to make tripwire. I'm pretty sure it's just like this. Hope you guys don't mind if I don't pause and I look at the wiki. Trip wire hooks. Sorry. Sorry, I'm sorry, I know. I'm a bad person. Come on, internet. Doesn't take so long to click on a link. Alright. Oh, we need wood too. Okay, that makes sense. So, oh, we need a crafting table for this, you poop butt face. Okay, so we go. Let's just take this and boom and boom and tripwire hook and let's make more chests. I don't know, I didn't shift click. And give me that. Thank you very much. Pretty sure now we just go like this and boom, trap chest. Did I say tripwire chest? I don't know. Boom, 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 boom. All right. I think we're. I don't know. Not sure. I think it just might be on each side because it's gonna be hard stocking up these chests with things. I think I might do something like rows, so. Or, no, not rows. I don't know if they're columns. I'm pretty sure up and down is a column, side to side is a row. Oops. So, we might go. Each row is something, so. This row might be like, I don't know, horse saddles, name tags, cobwebs. Over here we'll have enchanted books and cobwebs and gold. Yeah, we know what we're gonna have now. We don't have to have too many things. Uh-oh, Spaghetti-O, come on. Come on, buddy. You can do this. Come on. Come on. Come on. Why does my bird talk squeak every single time I like talk? Just be quiet. No, okay. You know what, bird? You know what? Thanks a lot. I'm gonna close my door now. Thank you. You're so helpful to my video. How's my internet looking? What am I connected to? My connection says excellent, okay? How come I'm getting server lag? And now I'm spawning in the air. Feather, be quiet. Be quiet, bird. You don't have to tweet so much. I'm just talking to my. Yeah, I spawned in the air. That's fun. Alright, there we go. Alright, chunks are loading, so it's fine now. We need to make more chests, so let's just go like that, because, yellow. And I failed. And I failed again. Alright, boom. And then we're gonna just place those down. Like so. Boom, boom, boom. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam. And we need one more. Did I make all of them? No. Now we need to make up them all chests. We can make one more. If we need one more, we'll just do it. We need one more chest right there. I placed that wrong. Boom. And, let's make the rest of these into... We need a tripwire hook. So, for that, we go like so. Boom. And boom. Alright? Now we make the rest of the chests into trap chests. Okay, got scared because it wasn't working. And we need one more, so we actually have zero wood. So we need to go chop down a tree, which is pretty fun. So let's just run 100 miles and chop down a tree because that's fun. So I'm going to cut and I'll be back. So we're back. And we chopped down the tree, which only took like 5 seconds. We need one more thingy-ming. And like so. Okay. Did we only need one more? Yeah, only one more. So, now we need to make signs, which I also forgot about. So, we're gonna make some, like, colorful sticks with different types of wood. So, all we need is 4 signs, so we need to do 2 of them, which is kind of a waste of wood. And we have one more. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Wait, no. We needed 6 anyway. So down here, we're gonna have, gold. Gold, and then I'll do... Nope, I did that wrong. I didn't press enter. Gold. And boom. I want to make it as far as it could go. So like that. And boom, and boom. No, I don't. Like that. Like so. So now we go... what's it called? Well, what else we were gonna sell? Were we going to sell? Let's just make this saddles. And I think we want 1, 2, 3, 4. And boom. No, we had it more. 5, 6, maybe? 7? Boom, I think. Yes, no, maybe so. We had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that's not even loading. Oh, I timed out again. Come on. Alright, I did that right. So, 6 of them. Saddles. And why is my bird squatching and screeching and stuff every single time I talk? How come my internet's being bad, too? This is weird. Alright. Oh, come on. Come on, dude. Come on. Come on. Don't do this to me. Okay. Are we done yet? No. I'll be right back when my internet stops being a poop face. Hey, we're finally back. And name tags. Okay. So, hang on. I need to see my key. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bam. And yeah, so now we have I want to put it on this side almost, but I'll put it on this side to make it symmetrical. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe I'll move them all to the middle chest. Yeah, I'll do this. So we have gold saddles, name tags. Now we have enchanted books. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, I did that wrong. Whoops. Boom. Alright. Cobwebs. And I forgot what else I was gonna sell. No. Stop. Bad. So, gold saddles, name tags. Enchanted books, cobwebs, and horse armor. No, stop it. Nope. Right. And right, cool. Okay, so yeah. This is my valuable rare shop thing. So if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like. If you want to see more gaming content, make sure to subscribe. I'm FromFairGaming, and I'll see you guys all in the next episode.